이게 뭐하나 보내는 거야? 뭐하지?
This is Redmi 5 mobile manufactured by Xiaomi. I am going to unbox it for the first time. Let us see what are the devices available inside the box. This is the phone which we had ordered. See here, it is the logo of MI. We were finding whether the mobile is black in color or not. Yes, it's black in color. Thanks, Amazon. Similarly, we have a charger and a data cable. Let me power it on for the first time. MI.com is written here. Operating system is loading. See here, it's powered by Android, which is most used operating system throughout the world. Normally it takes longer time for the first time when it is rebooted. It's slim and trim. See here, its operating system version is 9, MIUI 9. Let me choose the language. English, United Kingdom is standard language. Similarly, we are asked to choose the name of the country. Let me search Nepal, whether it is available here or not. Yes, it's here. Connect to a network, it is asking for a network. Let me cancel this option and I am skipping. You are asked to accept the terms and condition. I have already accepted it. It's finding SIM card, but we have not inserted it. Let us skip this step also. You are prompted to provide Gmail account. I did not choose any Gmail account. Similarly, here is set password option. Let me choose pattern. Remember your lock screen password. If you forget it, not now. So what to do? Let me cancel all this. Let me agree. Yes. Next, this is the default theme. Now setup, initial setup and configuration has been completed. You are ready to rock. So let's rock. Now here is the initial screen. As like other Android application and mobile, we have every options provided here. Setting option, let me go to the setting option and check out its applications. These are the default applications. And here is about the system. About phone, here is the option regarding phone. It's Redmi 5 Android version is given here. Similarly, we have RAM of 3 GB, internal storage it's showing 32 GB, but only 24 GB is available, and other options are here. So it's 3 GB and 32 GB variation Redmi 5. Thank you.